Starlife Strange Love November 2021 teases. Monday, the 1st of November 2021. Episode 442. Shantanu reveals to Aastha that Balwinkar saved Mishti from an accident and apologizes to Balwinkar for his mistake. Varad decides to mortgage his house to get the tender sanctioned. Ahilya reappoints Balwinkar as Shantanu and Mishti's caretaker. Purnima vows to cast Balwinkar out of the house. Episode 443. On Niranjan and Varad's insistence, Anjali signs the tender documents. Indrajit informs Ahilya about Niranjan being found. Ahilya asks him to ruin Niranjan's life. Shlok asks Varad to befriend Mausmi's husband to learn about the power of attorney papers. Tuesday, the 2nd of November 2021. Episode 444. Shlok plans to search for the power of attorney papers and suggests Ahilya to get the pest control done. Later, Sapna informs Indrajit that they need to vacate the house for pest control. Aastha chalks out a plan to get hold of the documents. Ahilya vows to ruin Niranjan's life. Episode 445. Avadhuta shows Niranjan of helping him to purchase the land. Meanwhile, Aastha fails to find the power of attorney papers. Later, Ahilya burns the paper cuttings about Niranjan collected by Indrajit. Varad tricks Mausmi's husband and befriends him. Sapna apologizes to Indrajit for her mistake. Wednesday, the 3rd of November 2021. Episode 446. Shlok is busy preparing a presentation for Niranjan so that he can bag the prestigious tender. Indrajit is the rival contender for the tender. Sapna, Aastha, Shlok's wife, is Indrajit's secretary. She gets his details. Indrajit tries to transfer Niranjan's property. Episode 447. Balwinkar confronts Purnima for misbehaving with Shantu. Meanwhile, Indrajit introduces himself to Avadhut. Shlok informs Niranjan about the presentation. Later, Avadhut informs Indrajit that he has broken his relationship with the Agnihotras. Mausami's husband informs her about Mr. Patil. Thursday, the 4th of November 2021. Episode 448. Mala decides to leave the house if Ankur accepts Kalindi as his mother. Meanwhile, Balwinkar apologizes to Ahilya for his mistake. Aastha and Shlok plan to find out the tender amount. Shlok sneaks into Indrajit's study to know the tender amount quoted by him. Episode 449. Indrajit is shattered as Niranjan wins the tender. Niranjan vows to ruin Indrajit's life. Later, Varad informs Anjali that they have got the tender and the land for their business. Meanwhile, Ahilya blames Indrajit for not taking the tender seriously. Friday, the 5th of November 2021. Episode 450. Mala is happy learning about Niranjan bagging the tender. Niranjan informs Aastha about needing the money for their business. Upon finding a minor difference between Indrajit and Niranjan's quotation, Ahilya suspects Balwinkar and Sapna to have deceived them. She decides to keep an eye on them. Episode 451. Ankush informs Mala about Kalindi and Avadhut selling their jewelry to help the Agnihotras. Meanwhile, Ahilya tells Indrajit that she suspects Balwinkar and Sapna. Indrajit apologizes to Sapna on behalf of Purnima. He injures himself as he falls off the steps. Saturday, the 6th of November 2021. Episode 452. Mausami informs her husband Pradeep that she has seen Indrajit and Sapna together. She tries to provoke Purnima against Sapna. Later, Purnima decides to cast Sapna out of the house. Mausami and Pradeep are happy to see their plan work against Sapna. Episode 453. Indrajit, Shantanu and Mishti wish Sapna on her birthday. Shlok thanks Apsara for her help. Meanwhile, Avadhut informs Kalindi about Niranjan failing to find a guarantor for his loan. Indrajit assures Shantanu and Mishti of organizing a surprise party for Sapna. Sunday, the 7th of November 2021. Episode 454. Mausami informs Purnima about Indrajit, Shantanu and Mishti organizing a surprise birthday party for Sapna. Later, Sapna is surprised as the Sarkars celebrate her birthday. On Shantanu and Mishti's insistence, Sapna dances with Indrajit, who gifts her a watch. Episode 455. Indrajit confronts Purnima for insulting Sapna. Pradeep and Mausami provoke Purnima against Sapna. Later, Shlok wishes Aastha on her birthday. Sapna is delighted as Indrajit reopens the temple in the house on her insistence. Monday, the 8th of November 2021. Episode 456. Mala casts Ankush out of her house. Meanwhile, Balwinkar confronts Shantu for insulting Sapna. Niranjan is delighted as Mr. Bhosle agrees to become the guarantor of their project. Later, Indrajit informs Mr. Bhosle of his plan against Niranjan. Kalindi slaps Ankush for insulting Astha. Episode 457. Kalindi casts Ankush out of the house. Purnima informs Ahilya about Indrajit's extra attention towards Sapna. Shlok assures Anjali that she will perform the puja in Ahilya's house on the holy festival. Ahilya confronts Kavita for following the Agnihotri customs. Tuesday, the 9th of November 2021. Episode 458. Ahilya insists that Kavita perform the Holika puja in the house. Mausami and Pradeep provoke Purnima against Sapna. Later, Anjali secretly performs the Holika puja in the Ahilya house. The Sarkars are shattered, seeing the same. Ahilya is angry after reading Anjali's note. Episode 459. The Sarkars celebrate Holi and Niranjan wishes the family. Ahilya confronts Shantu for insisting that everybody have thandai. Will Ahilya be able to learn about Shlok and Astha's identity? Wednesday, the 10th of November 2021. Episode 460. Indrajit professes his love to Sapna under the influence of thandai. Purnima asks Sapna to stay away from Indrajit. Sapna confronts Purnima for her misbehavior. Later, Indrajit refuses to get remarried. He apologizes to Sapna for his mistake. Episode 461. Niranjan is shattered when Mr. Bhosle refuses to be his guarantor. Meanwhile, Mala confronts Ankush for his behavior towards Kalindi. Shlok and Astha spend some romantic moments together. Shlok is worried learning about Mr. Bhosle's refusal. Thursday, the 11th of November 2021. Episode 462. Indrajit assures Ahilya that Niranjan will lose the tender. Meanwhile, Ankush is dejected reading his father's letter. The manager informs Niranjan that his guarantor has completed the formalities. Astha is delighted learning that Niranjan has got the tender back. Ankush apologizes to Kalindi. Episode 463. Anjali informs Kalindi that Ankush has become the guarantor for their tender. Meanwhile, Mausami plans to cast Sapna out of the house and gives her the sari that Indrajit had bought for Barkha. Sapna is livid with Indrajit for his lewd behavior. Friday, the 12th of November 2021. Episode 464. Shlok informs Astha about Ankush being the guarantor of their tender. Astha and Shlok spend some romantic moments together. Niranjan apologizes to Anjali for his misbehavior. Kalindi and Avadhut decide to get Ankush married to Mala. Indrajit tells Purnima that he likes Sapna. Episode 465. Astha informs Varad about sending him a mail regarding the scheme of Indrajit's new institute. Indrajit apologizes to Sapna for his mistake. Purnima informs Mausami that Indrajit has professed his love to Sapna. Purnima decides to ruin Sapna's image in front of Indrajit. Saturday, the 13th of November 2021. Episode 466. Ahilya gifts a dress to Sapna. Meanwhile, the Agnihotras perform a puja in the house. Purnima asks Mausami to ruin Sapna's dress, but Mausami spoils Purnima's dress by mistake. Meanwhile, Avadhut informs Niranjan about Ankush's proposed marriage. Episode 467. Indrajit apologizes to Balwinkar for his misbehavior. Meanwhile, Niranjan tries to calm Anjali. An upset Purnima confronts Mausami for blaming Balwinkar for her mistake. Kavita introduces herself to Anjali. Meanwhile, Ahilya tells Indrajit that she will try to make Sapna marry him. Sunday, the 14th of November 2021. Episode 468. Riya confronts Renuka for being rude to Jyoti and Renuka apologizes to Jyoti. Meanwhile, Avadhut assures Niranjan of helping him with his project. Niranjan thanks Avadhut for his support. Astha apologizes to Shlok for her mistake. She asks Shlok to stay away from Purnima. Episode 469. Purnima snaps at Astha when she pretends to criticize Shlok. Ahilya invites Sapna to the dinner table. She decides to send Sapna to Kolhapur with Indrajit. Meanwhile, Purnima thinks she is falling for Shlok. Astha thinks of ways to escape from Ahilya's plan. Monday, the 15th of November 2021. Episode 470. Purnima tells her friends about her being infatuated with Balwinkar. Varad delivers a new sari to Astha on Gudi Padwa. Shlok and Astha avoid getting caught while celebrating Gudi Padwa. Shantanu and Mishti, along with Balwinkar, accompany Sapna and Indrajit to Kolhapur. Episode 471. the Agnihotras celebrate Gudi Padwa. Meanwhile, Indrajit, Shantanu, Mishti, Sapna and Balwankar leave for Kolhapur. Rhea apologizes to Jyoti on Renuka's behalf. Ahilya is shattered seeing Anjali's letter. Tuesday, the 16th of November 2021. Episode 472. Avadhut and Kalindi discuss Ankush's proposed marriage. Meanwhile, Shlok apologizes to Astha for his mistake. Indrajit returns from Kolhapur. Avadhut invites the Agnihotras for Ankush's wedding. Astha tells Shlok about Indrajit professing his love to her. Episode 473. Shlok is furious as Astha informs him about Indrajit professing his love to her. Meanwhile, Siddharth is delighted as Jyoti is pregnant. Niranjan and Anjali perform puja in the temple. A pandit informs Kavita that she will not be able to do the puja without her husband. Wednesday, the 17th of November 2021. Episode 474. Anjali tries to convince the pandit to allow Kavita to do the temple puja but he refuses. Meanwhile, Renuka is delighted as Siddharth informs her about Jyoti's pregnancy. Siddharth confronts Renuka for behaving rudely with Jyoti. He tries to pacify Jyoti. Episode 475. Ankush gets married to Mala in the temple and Niranjan does Malas Kanyadan. Meanwhile, Indrajit assures Ahilya of ruining Anjali's relationship with Niranjan. Later, Siddharth informs the Kirloskars and the Agnihotras about Jyoti's pregnancy. Thursday, the 18th of November 2021. Episode 476. Indrajit confronts Purnima after she discloses her feelings for Balwankar. Meanwhile, Shlok searches Kavita's room for the power of attorney papers. Astha tells Shlok about the papers being in Indrajit's cupboard. Indrajit pays a few goons to kidnap Anjali. Shlok fails to steal the documents. Episode 477. Sapna suggests Indrajit to keep the power of attorney papers in the bank locker. Meanwhile, Ankush gifts a necklace to Mala. Shlok rescues Anjali from the goons. Indrajit asks his associate to spy on Anjali. Shlok asks Astha to get Indrajit's signature on the transfer papers. Friday, the 19th of November 2021. Episode 478. Indrajit signs the bank document without reading it. Ahilya decides to perform a puja in the house. Meanwhile, Ankush apologizes to Mala for returning home drunk. Ahilya asks Kavita to invite Anjali to their house. Anjali agrees. Will Shlok and Astha succeed in their endeavor? Episode 479. Ankush apologizes to Avadhut for his mistake. Meanwhile, Niranjan congratulates Kavya for passing her exams. Later, Shlok and Astha search Ahilya's room for the keys to the bank locker. Anjali is shattered seeing Kavita's house. Shlok and Astha get the power of attorney papers. Saturday, the 20th of November 2021. Episode 480. Anjali is shattered when Ahilya informs her that Kavita is Niranjan's first wife. Kavita apologizes to Anjali on Ahilya's behalf. Ahilya shows Kavita and Niranjan's marriage photographs to Anjali. Meanwhile, Niranjan is delighted when Shlok informs him about getting the power of attorney papers. Episode 481. The Sarkars are shattered when Shlok and Astha reveal their identities. Astha confronts Indrajit for deceiving Varad. Indrajit and Ahilya are shocked when a lawyer informs them that their property has been transferred to the Agnihotras. The lawyer asks Indrajit to vacate the house. Sunday, the 21st of November 2021. Episode 482. A dejected Anjali informs Niranjan about Kavita. Niranjan is shattered seeing Kavita. Later, Shlok, Astha, Varad and Sojal are shocked when Anjali shows them Niranjan and Kavita's marriage photograph. Niranjan tries to prove his innocence to Anjali. He apologizes to Kavita for his misdeed. Episode 483. Ahilya blames the Agnihotras for ruining Kavita's life. Niranjan tries to prove his innocence to Anjali. Later, Anjali decides to repent for Niranjan's misdeed. Shlok and Anjali meet with an accident. Later, Shlok regains consciousness and asks Varad about Anjali and Astha. Monday, the 22nd of November 2021. Episode 484. Varad and Sojal give evasive replies when Shlok inquires about Anjali and Astha. Kalindi rebukes Sojal when she calls her to inform about Shlok regaining consciousness. Jyoti visits Shlok, but she hides the facts about Anjali and Astha from him. Shlok sees Astha entering his room with Thay Aarti. Episode 485. Ankush promises Kalindi to find Astha. Shlok overhears the doctor's conversation with the family. He feels miserable after Varad reveals to him that Anjali is dead and Astha is missing since the accident. A heartbroken Shlok decides to find Astha. Tuesday, the 23rd of November 2021. Episode 486. A dejected Varad shares his miseries with Sojal. Meanwhile, Kalindi informs Shlok that she has broken her relationship with the Agnihotras since Astha is missing. The inspector tells Shlok that they have failed to find Astha. Shlok looks for Astha, but fails to find her. Episode 487. Kavya urges Shlok to have food while Inkush requests Kalindi to take care of herself. Varad reveals to Shlok about Niranjan being admitted to an asylum. Siddharth takes Jyoti to the hospital for her delivery. Upon Sojal's advice, Varad suggests Shlok to join office. Wednesday, the 24th of November 2021. Episode 488. The family rejoices as Jyoti bears a baby boy. Shlok agrees to accompany Kavya and Sojal to Mumbai after some hesitation. Ankush tries to trace Astha's whereabouts. Shlok gets a glimpse of Astha at the temple. He decides to look for her at the temple the next day. Will Shlok find her? Episode 489. Shlok and Varad fail to find Astha at the temple. Varad informs Sojal about Shlok to have mistaken someone else for Astha. Renuka criticizes Jyoti for being partial to her children. Shlok comes across Astha again at Kavya's dance competition. Thursday, the 25th of November 2021. Episode 490. Kavya wins the dance competition. Sojal is delighted to learn about it from Varad. Meanwhile, a furious Renuka blames Siddharth for being partial towards Jyoti. Shlok apologizes to Varad for his mistake. He is shattered when Astha refuses to recognize him and slaps him for his lewd behavior. Episode 491. The people assault Shlok for behaving lewdly with Astha. Varad looks out for Shlok, but fails to find him. Meanwhile, on regaining consciousness in Rekha's house, Shlok informs her about Anjali's death and Astha refusing to recognize him. Indrajit vows to ruin Shlok's life. Friday, the 26th of November 2021. Episode 492. Shlok requests Varad to return to Pune to handle their business. Barkha informs Indrajit about Shantanu and Mishti's summer camp. Shlok and Rekha stick missing posters of Astha. On seeing her poster, Astha agrees to meet Shlok. She refuses to recognize Rekha. The police take Shlok into custody. Episode 493. Indrajit asks the inspector to spy on Shlok. Astha withdraws her complaint against Shlok. Indrajit agrees to accompany Astha, Barkha, to the temple. Shlok is shattered when Astha tells him that Indrajit is her husband. Shlok attacks Indrajit. Saturday, the 27th of November 2021. Episode 494. Shlok assaults Indrajit for his misdeed against him. Indrajit tells Shlok how he took Astha to his house as she was unconscious after the accident and had lost her memory. He challenges Shlok to prove Astha's real identity. Shlok accepts Indrajit's challenge. Episode 495. Astha informs Indrajit that she has withdrawn her complaint against Shlok. Sachin informs Shlok about Astha's address. Renuka confronts Riya for supporting Jyoti. Indrajit decides to keep Astha away from Shlok. Siddharth is livid with Renuka for her rude behavior towards Anaya. Sunday, the 28th of November 2021. Episode 496. Shlok enters Indrajit's house to find evidence to prove Astha's identity. He is shocked to see Astha as Barkha. Mala tries to pacify Kalindi. The servant informs Shlok of Indrajit's whereabouts. A dejected Avadhut apologizes to Kalindi for his failure at finding Astha. Episode 497. Astha confronts Shlok for his behavior. Jyoti is dejected remembering Anjali and Astha. Barkha has a nightmare. The servant informs Barkha about Shlok. Jyoti is shattered to see Anaya unconscious. Riya confronts Renuka. Shlok decides to remind Astha about her past. Monday, the 29th of November 2021. Episode 498. Jyoti tries to prove her innocence to Renuka. Shlok decides to meet Astha to remind her about her past. Sachin informs Apsara about Shlok searching for Astha. Indrajit spies on Shlok as he enters the house to meet Astha. Shlok is injured when a frightened Astha pushes him. Episode 499. Rekha is shattered to see Shlok unconscious. Barkha informs Indrajit about Shlok. Apsara decides to help Shlok in regaining Astha's memory. Siddharth confronts Renuka. Riya apologizes to Siddharth for her mistake. Apsara spies on Astha. Siddharth tries to console Jyoti. Tuesday, the 30th of November 2021. Episode 500. Apsara executes Shlok's plan and manages to kidnap Astha. Kalindi refuses to speak to Jyoti and Siddharth as they meet her. Shlok strives to recall Astha's memory, but in vain. Indrajit finds out that Barkha is kidnapped. Astha continues to believe that she is Indrajit's wife. Episode 501. Rekha and Manya confront Indrajit for threatening them. Shlok tries to remind Astha about her past. Later, Shlok admits Astha to a hospital. Meanwhile, Avadhut, his mother and Mala are frightened on seeing Kalindi unconscious. Surbhi informs Shlok about Astha's brain injury. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.